Do you want to reach more people with your videos? I'm Brighton West, and today I'm going to share a relatively new feature on YouTube that will help you get people to view more of your videos. This feature is called End Screens. You'll add your end screens after you've uploaded your video. I'm going to go to one that I already uploaded by going to my avatar and then Creator Studio. And then I'm going to look at all my videos. And I am going to add end screens to Day After Christmas in America. So I'm going to click Edit. And go up to the top here, which is End Screens and Annotations. And you can choose either Annotations or End Screens. Annotations can be used throughout the video, but they're not available on mobile. And End Screens are newer. They're available only in the last 20 seconds of the video. And they are available on mobile. And also, if your video is less than, say, 30 seconds long, they cannot appear in the first 20 seconds of the video. So I guess if your video is 20 seconds long, you can't use end screens. So the last 20 seconds is what's available, unless part of that is the first 20 seconds of your video too. So great, you'll come here, and what it's gonna do is automatically forward you to that 20 seconds before the end point. And I'm just gonna give this guy a play here. And you would find that perfect spot where you go into kind of your outro, where you tell people to watch another video, or you know, watch this particular video, or subscribe to your channel. So you'd line up that spot and then come up here and click Add Card. So there's a few types of cards you can use. You have to have a video or a playlist. So if you're going to do end screens, you have to have at least one of these. And the best idea that YouTube says the best is to use Best for Viewer. But you can also do your most recent video or a specific playlist or video. So if you've got something that's maybe a three-part series, you could at the end use an end card to show them to play the next part in the series. But we're gonna do Best for Viewer, and this does work pretty well in terms of convincing people to click on another one of your videos. And then you've got this area on the screen that you can move it around to. So I'm gonna move it over here. You can also size it up and down a little bit. There's a maximum and a minimum there. So that's going to play, have the little video there, and people can click on that at the end of your video. I'm gonna add another element. I like to always add the subscribe element. And so what you've got here is this icon, it's your avatar. And if someone were to hover over this, I'll just show you here. If I put it on preview, if someone were to hover over this, they'll see your subscribe button, or they'll be able to click and watch another video. A couple other things that you can do here. You can promote another channel. Say you're collaborating with someone. You can link to an approved website. And if you have your own website associated, I don't have a website associated with this account, but there'll be a little checkbox down or a little drop down here that you can automatically choose your website, or you can choose merchandise or crowdfunding. So there's a number of options, and you'll have a spot where you can put a little thumbnail there. And yeah, so those are kind of the options that you have for end screens. And I would encourage you to be using end screens on all your videos. Ideally, you want to get people stuck on your videos, either watching one of your videos, one after another, after another, after another. YouTube loves that. Or get them to subscribe so that every time you release a new video, they come back and watch it. So that's it. You do have a couple options here. One is use templates or import from video. So once you've done this once, they make it pretty easy for you to import the same exact end screen into all, you know, your next video and your next video and your next video. So that's a great little system and quick way to do it there. So I'm just going to click save. And now when someone watches that video, they're going to see those options at the end. So you see the floating buttons on this page? This is an end screen. Go ahead and click on one of these. You can subscribe, watch another video, or head over to my website. Come on, give it a try.